Looking good, James?
Looking
good, dude. Came down that section pretty quick.
Probably gonna be a while. Oh, there's Tim. Almost.
that's awesome.
Fucking awesome.
There's one thing coming around, and it was steep, kind of technical, and I was hitting my brakes, and it wouldn't stop. Like,
oh shit,
it would stop, but my momentum.
Yeah.
And I just got back on my bike.
Fuck yeah.
And I skidded, and I went around the corner.
Nice.
I drifted.
Yep.
Oh.
Fuck. I'm like seeing shit, and I'm like, what? And my bike just goes through it, no problem.
Yes.
Yep.
But I gotta adjust my front shocks, man. They probably didn't realize 200 pounds on there.
It's too soft?
Yeah.
Yeah, you get a lot of travel. Yeah, look at you get.
Down and then they're kicking back out.
Oh.
So if I hit something, it dives and then it wants to push back up.
You need a, there's a little valve, that red valve on the right side, twist it so it slows down the rebound so it doesn't spring back so quick.
Yeah, I don't want to put it on the trail. I don't know it well.
Yeah.
But yeah, it's been like.
Yeah! Fuck yeah,
huh?
Do
it, baby!
Nice! Yeah. All right, Mark.
Mark takes it all. Dirty, take it all.
Tech, man.
It's fucking awesome.
It's really
right?
Technical.
Yeah?
It's fun though.
Yeah.
Just be careful.
You just gotta get used to it and literally trust your bike, man.
Yeah.
Fucking badass bike.
Stand up.
Just barrel down. It'll go through it.
I walked it.
I think that's where Aldo broke his arm.
Yeah.
He fucking went forward and flipped all the way forward.
Yeah, Mark.
Boom. Ooh. That's just badass. Yeah.
Broke your light back there.
That's fine. Fucking, we gotta put that on there. I don't need that shit. A lot of.